have it. Hands together for Robert Dunn.
From my War on Terror section in the book, which is the subheading New World Odor. Air today, gone tomorrow, Baghdad Airport. The coalition forces, having taken Baghdad Airport, have liberated over $4 million worth of cheap airport gift shop souvenirs. Duty-free bottles of myrrh and frankincense. The gold had long since disappeared. Saddam and Arafat action figures, pins optional, and the like. These and other gimcracks were promptly distributed to the rescued common people of Iraq, who were, of course, suitably appreciative. Actually, we gave away everything except the things that had a potential offensive capability. The model oil derricks, because you could poke somebody's eye out with a sharp end and then hijack a plane with them. The toy camels, carved out of imported sandalwood, recalled over a possible choking hazard among the under five set. And the snowflake paperweights, might be anthrax in there after all. They also found, much to my surprise, an old suitcase of mine, which I lost back in 1983 while flying Ozark Airlines to Pine Bluff, Arkansas. Ozark could never explain what happened to my bag, and when TWA took over Ozark, they couldn't explain what happened to my bag, and when American Airlines took over TWA, they couldn't explain what had happened to my bag, and when American filed for bankruptcy, well, there wasn't anything of great importance in the bag, although there was some gag underwear, a gift from a then-girlfriend, that I didn't really want to fall into the wrong hands. Still, better the soldiers should get a hold of them than some of my fellow poets, if you know what I mean. Here's a normal poem. How to Make a Planet, or Martha Stewpot's Greatest Challenge. Here is how you make a planet. Two parts spit to one part granite. Lightly toast with solar flares, then mix up an atmosphere. Dust and dirt and dung and dander, perhaps a hint of oleander. Sprinkle with mountains, rivers, roads, fleas, monkeys, canaries, toads. And don't forget this taste sensation, a self-destructing population.